May I have your attention, please, everyone? Welcome on board this Caledonian Big Brain vessel. Your safety is our highest priority, and therefore we ask you to please listen carefully to the following safety information. We operate a fleet of well-equipped vessels on all routes throughout the west coast of Scotland. In the unlikely event of an emergency, you will be informed by means of an emergency signal, consisting of 7 or more short blasts, followed by 1 prolonged blast on the ship's whistle, alarm bell, or public address system. On hearing this signal, you should proceed directly to your nearest muster station. Follow the signs indicating the direction you should go, identified by a square green and white sign depicting a family group. Please take a moment to locate your nearest muster station. Your attention is drawn to the emergency instruction notices which are displayed at the muster points throughout the vessel. These show the location of muster stations and the nearest life-saving appliances on board, including life rafts and life buoys, all of which can be manually launched or will float free automatically if required. If instructed, a crew member will issue you with a life jacket and provide assistance as required. Place the life jacket over your head, pass the straps around your waist, connect the buckle and adjust at the front. Use the whistle and light to attract attention. This vessel is fitted with both lifeboats and a marine evacuation system. These are inflatable slides and ramps which are deployed by the crew. In the unlikely event of an emergency which requires the vessel to be abandoned, you will be escorted by fully trained crew members and instructed on how to leave the vessel safely. For your comfort and safety, we ask that when moving around the vessel, you do so in a safe manner and follow any instructions given to you by the crew. When using the stairways, please use the handrails, and when on the open deck, please do not hold children above the height of the handrail. And when accessing doors to the open deck, please be aware that in high winds, these doors can close quicker than normal. We remind you that smoking is prohibited on the vessel, with the exception of the designated smoking areas. These are located outside and are clearly signposted. The use of e-cigarettes is also prohibited unless in a designated smoking area. It is a requirement of international maritime law that no garbage or waste is thrown overboard. Please use the waste and recycling bins which are located throughout the vessel. Finally, we request you use the luggage racks where provided and do not otherwise leave your luggage unattended. Our crew are primarily here for your safety, and if you have any questions, please